What is etymology of gerontology? The word gerontology comes from the Greek words geron, old man, and logia, study, meaning the study of old age. Gerontology looks at how people age and what challenges they encounter as they get older. For example, it studies how to help older adults stay healthy and active.